Roloff and Chris Marek's relationship has gotten more serious in 2017, and now fans are dying to know if an engagement is on the horizon. Or if she's already engaged. The reality star matriarch took to Instagram earlier this week to post a sweet snap with her main man, and fans immediately began commenting on her noticeable ring. "Congrats on the engagement," one person wrote. "Is that an engagement ring?" Another added. "You'll notice, however, that the ring she's wearing in the photo below is on her right hand." Yet this isn't the first time the duo has sparked engagement rumors. In November, Amy posted a picture with a giant sparkler, also on her right hand, and fans went wild thinking the cute couple was planning a wedding. "And what about that ring?" one person commented. "Speaking of ringing in winter," another chimed in, "ring? Engaged or not, we're thrilled for the happy couple because their relationship seems to be going well." The two have been dating for about a year and a half after Amy and Matt Roloff split in 2015. The exes decided to file for divorce after 27 years of marriage. Although Amy is happy with Chris, she still has some reservations because she is a little person and Chris is an average-sized person. "I just never thought someone who is average-sized would be interested in me," she previously revealed. "I just really want him to never question or doubt the relationship because I'm a little person. I just have a good time. I have fun with him. I never thought I'd be dating as a grandma, and it's nice to experience that and be with someone."